Fast, smooth, strong. That's what we're doing today. Now that's the aggression I want to see in your next fight. Great job. Burn and get after it. Here we go. Yes, that's the way you master your craft. Yeah, that's it. Work on that boxing damage. I love it. Starting to fall apart. I love it.
Damn it.
Great job in there. Your timing is really on point. Perfect defense. Dominated today. Good work. Okay, heavy bag and heavy punches. You ready? Your next opponent is gonna be no match for you. Your next opponent is not gonna be able to keep up with you. Your next opponent is gonna be no match for you. work, kid. Let's keep hitting the bag and build that strength and power in your punches. Time to burn and get after it. Here we go. Nice strike. That'll keep him honest. That was some good work in there. Again, drillers make killers. Engage. Come on, big shots. Hey, today wasn't your best day, but tomorrow will be better. Oh, yeah, nice kick. Yeah, you felt that one. Uh-huh. That's how we work. This is when we put it all together. Great job. It right there. Good strikes. Hey, don't worry about it. We'll get better. Hey, great job in there. Beautiful kicks with high volume. Nobody can stand up to that.
Like stars in the sky, we be shooting for success. Stayed on our grind, and now we be on next. From the beginning, always knew that we'd be winning. 795, we are that fucking vibe. Hey, we take you mind over mind. From Montrose to Nassau, up from Queensbridge to the Barrasano. So if you chasing the fame or chasing paper, then BDFQ, be you and get your way.
30. Let's go. Okay, not bad, not bad. We'll do it again and again and again until we... Okay, come on now. Let's get in there and get after it today. Yes, that's what I'm talking about. Huge kick. That must hurt. Yes, 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 yes. Nice, nice kickboxing. Okay? Keep building up that damage. Let's go. Just power on the bag now. Listen to my call-outs. Remember, repetition is key, and it always pays off. So let's go. Great job in there. Your timing is really on point. All right, that was good. Definitely making some progress. Listen, you fight like that, you're gonna dominate. Guaranteed. Good work on the bag today. Get some water and let's keep working. Let's go. You're the best. You're the best. Nobody better. Come on. All right, here we go. 2-3-2. Good. 2-3-2. Hey. All right. Settle down. Let's save it for the fight.
Sorry, coach.
It's okay. Look, octagon jitters are real. Okay? First UFC fight, it's different. I don't know why. Same cage, same canvas, same rules. Just a different opponent. Ain't shit changed. Remember, control the moment. Don't let the moment control you.
Right.
Relax. Breathe. Okay? It's just the beginning. It's a long road to the top, but you can make it there. One step at a time. Got it?
Yes, sir.
Okay, let's go again. Relax. Yeah. It's another day at the gym. This is how we train. Let's go. Let's go. 2-3-2. Ha, ha, ha. Let's go. 2-3-2. Ha, ha, ha. That's it. Yeah.
Our tail of the tape for this light heavyweight tilt. All right, now for the official introductions, we go inside the octagon to Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, this fight is 3 rounds in the UFC light heavyweight division. Introducing first, fighting out of the blue corner, making his UFC debut here tonight, Anderson. And now introducing his opponent, fighting out of the red corner, Alexander Rocket.
Ready to fight? Ready.
All right, so here we go. Round one. This is his UFC debut. So finally getting to the big show. He's strung together a long winning streak on the regional circuit. A lot of people thought maybe this UFC debut would have come last year. Let bygones be bygones. Here it is. We'll see what he can do.
And you learn a lot about these prospects when they're put in positions that they're not normally put in inside of the octagon. You can do them in practice, but there's a big difference when you experience it inside the UFC.
Head kick is blocked. So more output, at least in the early going.
They're so evenly matched, they're going tit for tat. Beautiful kick lands there.
Good straight hand there by Anderson. Well, this striker has come out swinging early, and you know his style is based on aggression, and largely it's worked out for him tonight.
It's worked out phenomenal to this point. He's fighting.
Under 3 minutes now to go in what has been a very fast.
You cannot sit in this position. Referee will have no choice but to stop the fight.
Rakic is bleeding from the mouth now. A cut there on his lip. That doesn't look like fun. All right, so an opportunity goes by the boards. He had him stunned, nearly finished, and now his opponent is
recovered. His opponent recovered. Now he's got to deal with everything that he can bring at him. He should have got the fight finished at that time.
Oh!
Well, both of them made massive shots.
Ooh, diving punch lands.
He's brutalized him with the ground and pound. This fight is close to being done.
Well, make no mistake about it, he is getting two paychecks tonight as he gets the big TKO victory. Wow.
That's unbelievable. It was crazy to watch his finishing instincts on display as he got that massive victory. It was amazing, John. It was amazing.
Playing with these boys.
All right, let's get it inside the octagon to Bruce Buffer for the official decision.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Herb Dean has called a stop to this contest at 3 minutes, 16 seconds of the very first round. Declaring the winner by TKO Anderson.
All right, so the celebration is on, and rightfully so, as he makes good on the UFC debut here tonight. Likely plenty more where that came from.